3, 2, 1.
That was fantastic.
How did you both know to do that?
Yeah.
You know, that's a secret talent.
What?
We have telepathy.
We that have a serious case of telepathy.
Or telepathy. Have you
telepathy.
Is that
yeah, it depends on what part of the country
you're from. Telepathic.
Yes.
Telepathy. Hey, everybody, I'm Kiefer.
And I'm Shauna.
And we're hanging out with Leah.
Miss Leah.
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 Hanging.
Right now.
It's awesome.
It is so good to see you guys.
It's awesome to see you.
I adore you so much.
Oh, you're sweet.
You're too with my fate. Nope.
No, I was just saying on the way over here, I was like, I love interviewing with Leah because she's always so much fun.
I know. I am. I'm a blast.
You like the potty.
So, I just want to say that I think it's really cool, and that the CMA noms and the things like that. I think it's really, really cool that you get this recognition. And I think when you were in my studio last, we even had like a conversation about this, about how tricky that category was.
We were worried that they were going to get rid of it this year.
I think the ACMs did get rid of it.
For next year?
I think so. But I don't know. Regardless, you know, what's really cool is the duo category is actually starting to build up again.
I know.
There's some great duos right now.
You got to have that, man. I mean, you can't have, I just don't think you can group duos. It's like, you might as well just give one award away.
It's not fair.
You know? So it's really exciting for us that the duo category, there's so many duos coming out. And so we're going to build this thing up. And, you know, everyone will have the dual category at some point again, you know. But I'm really proud of the CMAs for keeping it.
Yes.
Yeah.
It means a lot.
Yay! Because
we work hard too, you know.
I know you do. Business-wise, the roles that you assume in the business part of the two of you, are they equal to the roles that you assume? Like, is one more powerful in the relationship and then the other more powerful in the business part?
I think it's pretty much the same all the way around. Kiefer's pretty much the boss in a good way.
Yeah.
Whatever. You got the power.
No. Kiefer takes care of everything. I'm a very, very lucky woman. I mean, as far as bills and stuff.
Are we recording this?
Seriously.
I'd like to have a copy of this and play it back on my phone when I get correct.
He takes care of all of our business before we got a record deal and stuff. You know, he was really good about paying all the bills and stuff, so I didn't have to worry about it.
Yeah. There was no money to pay the bills.
I stress out very, very easy. Yes. So he tries to take that.
I'll bless you for that.
So yeah,
my husband's that way too, because I'm a stressor.
It's just way more easy for me. And
not that you don't stress out. You're on fire, you're on fire.
No,
he's just really good at it. I mean, he's a good like manager of those sorts of things.
Well, so it's just easy for all of us in the whole institution if I just take care of everything, you know. But then she doesn't like it when I say, "What do you mean?" But I take care of everything. She's like,
"Throw that out of my face."
No. Maybe when I'm really mad at you about something else, I'll try to use that.
But I like to have control about things, you know, and have my.
And you're okay with not.
She's awesome with not.
I'm not. Yeah, I'm okay with him taking care of me. Is that bad?
No.
Is that bad?
Heck
that sounds
no.
If I never came home, she would just stand in the corner, I think, and go, I don't know what to do.
Oh, that's not true.
I give her a $20 a week allowance. She has no credit cards or anything.
You cut them all up.
Yeah, I let her have her ID.
When it comes to making decisions about our music and stuff, though, we both have to agree on things.
That's 50-50,
right. Yeah.
And we don't really argue about the music part of it. I mean... Mm-mm. If we don't both love it, we just dismiss it and go on to something else.
Right. You know, family is really...
It's all support.
Job is great. I mean, I really do enjoy my job.
Yeah.
But at the end of the day...
That's what it's all about.
It's, you know, what kind of mom am I and what kind of wife am I?
Yeah, that's really it. You know, everything else is gravy.
And once you realize that, too, it makes the job part easier and fun, I think.
Yeah.
Because it takes pressure off.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah, once you know what you're supposed to be doing, that's... Have the battle of life, you know. So
that's right. Well, yeah. I am so.
That was a deep conversation we just had.
I just love you guys so much. You're awesome. You did the best daring contests ever. I don't think we're gonna get them to do that again, though.